In Rock County, police are looking for the people responsible for several car break-ins this week. In this surveillance video, a man is seen rummaging through an unlocked car in the city of Evansville. Police there say they've seen a number of break-ins and even a stolen car this week, and they are reminding everyone to lock their car doors.